Let's get it.
3, 2, 1, go.
I need your shotgun. Oh, that was scary. He could have one-pumped me. He had the opportunity.
Later.
No mats, dude. All my mats are gone.
Yeah, I kind of want to meme with the minigun today. Wait, why the fuck do I have a heavy shotgun? Shit, dude.
You swap out the heavy shotgun
because it doesn't shoot fast enough for me to hold W key through people's buildings.
Nice in game mode stutter.
Brother. Pretty sure that's a scrim person too. Bruh, I'm like surrounded.
I'm not gonna be sour and I will not knock down his base because I know they're in a build fight. I don't know if that's even allowed, but I don't want to do it.
Bro. Come on, bro.
Daquan, baby, let's go.
That job's for fucking scrubs.
Hell no.
Right, calm down, Bobby. I ain't fighting you, bitch ass, yet.
Get away from me, Mitch.
Yikes, dude. I don't want to fight it like this, dude.
Oh my god, man. You're over the trees.
Bet you didn't expect the young minigun.
Ah, high ground now.
Trey, you're a big dick, you know that?
Way better.
I think I just got a no hit on him.
Here's the plan, kids. Minigun the fuck out of him. Ah, yikers, dude. Yeah, bitch! That's a minigun! Ah!
What the fuck? Did he just quit?
No, you didn't. Bye-bye! Who said miniguns? Minigun the new wave, boys.
The only reason I'm not pushing is because he has a mad advantage. I'm gonna wait for the circle. Hopefully, it'll bait him out. Yeah! He's going for that drop.
If my game freezes one more goddamn time.
I got no mats. I knew the second he went for that launch pad, he was trying to retake the high ground.
GG, 6 foot.
6 foot, you're doo-doo. Why you gotta kill me like that, bro?